Dazzling Latte, and welcome back to Life is Strange Before the Storm. Okay, I really want to play some more of this. And I never finished the bonus episode, so we're going to play that right now. It's called Farewell. And a little pirate flag! Woo! I love pirates. Pirates are the coolest, okay? Man, I have pumpkin spice latte. I have a pumpkin spice latte right there, and it's so good. Oh my god.
Ready, I guess. But isn't your mom gonna freak? She's probably cooking with the radio on. She won't hear a thing. I bet she'll notice a hole in the floor. Just in science, Max. Even when science means brewing shit.
Oh gosh. That is not gonna be good.
Was truly amazing. Why are explosions so awesome? That's like asking why are puppies cute. Some things just are. I'm not sure your mom would see it that way. When she asked me to get rid of my old junk, she never specified how. But I guess I better do some actual cleaning too. I'll be excavating the closet. If you see anything else to trash, help a girl out and chuck it on the pile over there.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh!
It feels like I've spent half my life hanging out in this room. Probably because I have. I can't believe those days are all over now. In a few days, my whole family moves to Seattle. I have no idea when I'll see Chloe again. This could be my last chance to say goodbye.
Barbie doll head.
But how do you tell your best friend that you're leaving her?
Oh, Life is Strange Before the Storm. Bonus episode. Farewell.
I better help Chloe with her cleaning. And while I'm at it, I can take one long last look around this place. Chloe's had this hoodie for years. It's her favorite. I don't think she'd need to throw it away. We bought this as a gag years ago. I honestly can't believe Chloe still has it.
Okay, so I throw that in the trash.
What about this half-eaten jawbreaker? A serious biohazard.
You promised me we'd finish it together no matter how long it took. Don't you?
You're right.
Yes! The never-ending candy.
Ew.
What are you doing?
Your favorite hoodie. You must have thrown it in by mistake, right?
No. It's fine. It's filled with holes. Falling apart.
That never stopped you from wearing it before.
It's fine. Really.
Why is she throwing it away?
always been beating me for a while, but that growth spurt could come any day now.
I wouldn't count on it. Oh my gosh. Let me look.
That was awesome. Who else but Chloe could turn cleaning her room into a pyrotechnical adventure?
Yeah, we should probably clean that up before her mom notices.
I think Chloe used to call this guy Mr. Sharky. I doubt she plays with it anymore.
Oh my gosh, this is rearranged! It's arranged differently.
You better not be thinking. I think you are. Chloe, I haven't seen you touch this guy in years. Why do you care?
Why do I care? If you throw my beloved childhood friend into the trash? I don't think that deserves an answer.
Sorry, chum. That's better.
So cute. Okay,
hey, what's your dad's camera doing in here?
Dad said I could bring it up here for you to use. He's tired of watching you drool all over yourself every time he uses it. His fault.
Your dad is the best.
Sure. Just don't ever tell him that. We need to keep him on his toes. You're off to a great start.
Actually, it's kind of cool. I bet Chloe's parents were freaking out when she got this letter.
Congratulations, your child, Chloe Price, has been accepted for September 2008 admission to Blackwall Academy. Oh my gosh. We have offered places to approximately 100 students out of 1,200 applicants. Your child excelled in all criteria for admission. Oh my gosh. An open house for admitted students and parents will be held on March 26th. April 2nd is the deadline to inform us of your intentions regarding admission. Your admission reply form is included. For those who require financial aid, please contact Blackwell's Office of Financial Assistance. We look forward to welcoming you and Chloe Price to the Blackwell Academy family. Sincerely, Marco S. Gonzalez. Ooh. Huh. Director of Admissions. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Oh, that might have been easier.
I still can't believe you're a Blackwell Academy student. How is it?
Oh, the classes are incredible. The teachers are actually smart. And the lab is legit. Petri dishes for days.
What about the students? Are they as stuck up as you thought they'd be?
They're fine.
Chloe, you're terrible at hiding your feelings. Was everything okay?
I don't know, I like hanging out with normal people. Like you.
Thanks, I guess.
You know what I mean. I hate fake people. You're real.
Thanks. Aww. So cute. Oh, gosh. Oh, cool. Magic kit.
I was lucky to survive Chloe's magic phase with all my fingers.
This seems like a good candidate. Are you insane? That's my entire magic collection. Do you know how many weeks of allowance this cost?
You haven't touched these since the 5th grade talent show.
Maybe because my assistant turned out to be squeamish at this side of fake blood.
At least you didn't saw me in half.
How are you planning to clean this place if you won't throw away anything? A magician never reveals her secrets. Put it back.
Whenever I'm ready, I can go tell Chloe I'm done arguing about trash with her.
Ever since I started taking photos, Chloe's home in her room. It's like my own private gallery.
Aww.
Chloe and I haven't played this game in forever. And I'm pretty sure it's missing pieces.
Oopsies.
Let this box of trash be a sacrifice to you, oh almighty Chloe Bear. This was our first unsupervised concert together. It was so much fun. We were supposed to see another show next month.
How sick was that show?
The sickest.
I've been working on my moves for the next one. Check it out. How about you? Any new moves?
Yeah, totally. I've been working on my air guitar.
Damn, Caulfield. Save something for
one. All right. Back to the jump lines.
What are you doing?
Adding this to the pile.
No freaking way. Just because I beat your ass every time we play doesn't make it trash.
That's BS. The last time we played, I wiped the floor with you.
Poor Max. Losing your memory at such an age. Guess we'll have to play again soon and find out.
Oh my gosh, a unicorn poster.
Chloe's always preferred imaginary animals to real ones. Well, besides Bongo, of course. Chloe's mom wanted us to go through this pile of old clothes and find stuff to donate. Instead, we played dress up for an hour. Chloe's had this hung up on her wall forever, but neither of us can figure out what happened to the last. I hope Dr. Kloenstein's okay.
Whoa. Talk about embarrassing.
How about these boy band trading cards? Super cringeworthy.
Yeah, and hilarious. Remember when we gave them all makeovers?
Sharpie boob tops.
You mean when you had boobs on all? I was so mad at you.
And yet, our friendship lived on. So too will these cards.
Chloe keeps trying to get me to hop on her board. I'd rather take pictures. Chloe's such a nerd. She hangs on to all her old textbooks and school supplies.
Okay, I think I've already looked at everything I can look at. I can lay on the bed. That's the last thing I haven't done yet.
It's so hard to believe. This room, this house, this town. All in the past now. Or soon to be. Who even am I without Chloe? She's the one who's always starting things. Pulling us into adventures. I can't imagine life without her.
Oh.
Maybe I haven't told her I'm leaving yet because I still can't believe it's real myself.
Oh my god, this is so sad. Okay, let's go tell her.
That's it. I'm calling off the search. If you want more trash, you'll have to find it yourself.
Well, it wasn't exactly the purge Mom was hoping for, but at least we tried, right?
Right.
And now we've got the whole day ahead of us. What do two under-supervised friends with clean rooms and clean slates want to get into today?
I guess now would be a good time to tell Chloe I'm leaving. Or I could let us enjoy the day first and tell her later.
Tell her later. Let's just enjoy the day.
Got anything in mind?
Actually, you bet your ass I do. I found this when I was digging around before you got here. You're gonna flip! Do you have any idea what this is?
Whatever it is, it looks like it came out of our pirate phase.
Powers of deduction are as strong as ever. This tape is from 5 years ago. It's a message from our past selves to our current selves.
So we were 8 years old? That's crazy. I can't even imagine what we sounded like.
Ready to find out?
So ridiculous.
We still are, Max. We still are. Okay, forget everything. Today, we go treasure hunting. I think I know what 8-year-old you meant by the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
Our old sketchbook. This is where we kept all our pirate drawings.
Yep. Now let's see this map.
Okay. Where's the map? Pogo the pirate. Oh, that's so cute. It's a little kitty cat. It's a little kitty cat. Oh my gosh, I gotta take a screenshot of that. That's so cute. Okay, pirate rules. No bathing.
No. This looks like a page was ripped out. I wonder if it's the map. Hey, check this out. This page was ripped out. Do you think it's the map?
If it is, there's no way I would have thrown it out. Maybe it's mixed in with the rest of the drawings?
All right. Time to find this map. Chloe and I were doing a lot of drawing in Miss Shelley's class. I I wonder if the map is mixed in with her school supplies from that year.
Okay, let's look. Let's look. Is it the map?
Bingo.
Sweet! Okay, in the next episode, we go treasure hunting! So, for now, do you go into the next episode? Sally, thank you, and your pirate crew.